It's my turn now.
Done with his usual passion.
Well, Chrissy, what can I say?
Well, it's a happy occasion. I hate to break this up, but that's my Mrs. Tripp, and I'd like her with me on the honeymoon.